Good evening. This is Market Street Studio. The Sandusky Register's production, Market Street Studio. We're coming to you from the home of Jim Jackson, and we're with the J-Markz. And the J-Markz, from my right all the way this way, are...
Well, I'm Jacob Marshall, better known as Jake.
Jake and Jim Jackson.
And I'm Jim Jackson.
And I'm Matt Westerholt.
And I'm Darlene Walk.
It's a longer name than that, though, isn't it?
Darlene Laverne Davis Walk.
Okay. And...
I'm Jerry Garrett.
And you guys, and there's one other member of the J-Markz who's not here, who is...
Ken Woods. Ken Woods became ill Monday. He's in the hospital right now. And matter of fact, no, he got out today at 2 o'clock. So, and Ken, we miss you. Initially, the J-Markz formed about 4 years ago, and we got together for serving our seniors, Sue Doherty. And we sung at their spring concert, and right after the concert, we disbanded.
Right, I remember that show.
And about 8 months ago, I got to thinking, man, maybe we need to get back together again.
So it's been that long since the J-Markz were performing?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, because you were at the spring show this year.
Right. Right.
And that's what prompted us to want to do this program, because we saw you there and we thought we wanted to bring this to a wider audience. And Jake, were you on board right from the start 8 months ago?
8 months ago, yes.
Okay. And Darlene?
Yes.
And so...
Initially, I was not a part of the J-Markz. Jerry or I, we were not a part of the
We're the junior members.
Yeah.
So do they get paid less?
Well, they gotta, you know, they gotta serve their apprenticeship.
And so it was some work with Sue Doherty and serving our seniors, the annual spring luncheon, which grows every year, and you were the sound man as well.
Yes.
So you have an understanding of sound, but. So, have you all performed, though, previously with other groups or bands?
Well, you know, Jake and Kenny and I sang in the church choir together.
Okay.
But the other common bond is Jim and I are lifelong friends.
Mm-hmm. You know, and you grew up in Sandusky?
Together in the same neighborhood, as did Darlene.
Okay, and that was the South Side?
South Side of Sandusky, yes, sir.
And you're lifelong friends?
Absolutely.
But you've never, before 4 years ago, you hadn't done this work, been singing like this?
Only in the church.
Only in the church.
I think most of the individuals that I know that sing, that's where they got their start at, in church. And I started, matter of fact, I was 61 years old before I sang my first song in church.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, that's right. When I heard him sing with the J-Markz, I didn't even know he could sing.
I agree.
Well, that's the first time I saw it.
I was 9 years old when I first sang in the church.
Because you're a pretty powerful voice in the J-Markz, and it seemed to me that you'd been doing this all your life.
No. And I was like this that first time at church. I was scared to death.
And but now, so how is it different being on the stage like this? Because you've expanded. I mean, you're continuing to practice,
and
you're in a competition. And what's the competition?
Well, the competition, if you're an internet fan, if you Google or put your search engine on Talent Watch, one word, when the menu comes up, it says search talent, and if you click on that, in the second row, you'll find the J-Markz.
Okay.
And if you click on the J-Markz, then you'll go to our profile, and you can listen to 3 songs that we recorded and 2 videos. They're kind of amateur videos, and you'll have a chance to vote for us.
Okay. So that's Talent Watch, search talent, and go to the J-Markz page and vote for the J-Markz.
Right.
There's some music you can listen to, but we're going to play some music right now. I'm not part of the group, so I'm going to step away. Although that's an interesting thought, but you don't want to go there.
Hey, Matt, you were pretty good in the Donnie and Marie show.
Well, I'm a trained professional. That's kind of a joke.
Yeah.
But we're going to have a performance from the J-Markz, so why don't we go ahead and do that now?
such a long, long, long way, yeah. You and me, girl, go a long way back. Other so girl that we can't let each other go, no, no, you and me, girl, go a long way back, such a long, long, long way, yeah, you and me, girl, stuck on there with me and sugar, we made it. Just you and me, and we love each other so, girl, and we can't let each other go. No, no, you and me.
We go a long way back.
J-Markz, and this has been Market Street Studio. Sandusky Registers Market Street Studio from the home of Jim Jackson with Jerry Curry, Jim Jackson, Darlene
Walk,
and Jake
Marshall.
And we have one missing J-Markz member.
Kenny Wood. Hey, Kenny. Get well, we miss you.
Sure. Thank you for being with us on Market Street Studio.
Remember, Sandusky, to vote for the J-Markz on Talent Watch. Click on talentwatch.com, click on Search Talent, look for the J-Markz, and vote for us, Sandusky.
Come on, Ohio.
There you go. Talentwatch.com, vote for the J-Markz. Thank you.